TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got markets in negative territory, but we're off the lows. S&P negative by just 19 points now at 3,099. We're about 20 points off the lows that we made at about 4 a.m. NASDAQ futures negative by 25 points at 10,171 after making all-time highs yesterday. Dow futures right now negative 196 points at 25,824. We've got oil under $40 at $39.72. We got the 10-year yield ticking up at 0.72%. We're going to start things off with the VIX. That volatility index back above 30. We were flirting with 29 handle yesterday. Actually spiked to a high in the VIX of 33.76 with a little fear in the market, negative territory. Right now sitting at 32.31. And what does it have to do with? A lot of trade concerns, a lot of COVID concerns. $3.1 billion potential in new tariffs on the EU and the UK, that coming out last night. With that in mind, you got Europe down big. You got the DAX down about 1.8% right now. The FTSE down 2%. The CAC roll down 1.7%. As all of that playing into trade concerns, tariff concerns hitting both economies, whether it's the US or the EU and the UK. Other factors playing in there. COVID virus surging across the US, throwing reopenings into disarray. To get into the numbers, for the U.S., we're talking about 2.3 million cases, folks, over 121,000 deaths. There's your seven-day curve. As I mentioned on my program, you get into the numbers, 35,000-plus cases yesterday, the first time that we've hit that number since dating back to June 24th. You're talking about 2 months exactly to the day, and we got record cases surging as we try and reopen. Other headlines out there, home buyer mortgage demand ticking down, but still at a remarkable 18% higher than a year ago. And just as I came on the air, we're getting this headline that the IMF slashes its forecast for the global economy and warns of soaring debt levels. All of that playing into the markets. There's your S&P chart, though. Guess what? We're climbing out of the lows, as I mentioned. Excuse me. Last night, you trade from 3125 down to a low of about 3081. And check up. You can't hold this market down, folks. You can't do it. I say it sarcastically, but every single day it charges back. We just made up, talking about 25 points off the lows that we made at about 4 or 5 in the morning. 3105 in the S&Ps with 28 minutes to go until that opening bell. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See for the market open from 9 a.m. till 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Live programming all day at TFNN. We get those oil numbers at 10:30 as well. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up right now. We'll be right back.